One of the things I love about Second Life is that there's so many people that do a wonderful job with hair. And, you know, we're got different moods, we have different feelings, and we can express ourselves by our hair. So I've seen some things at Monzo that I just haven't seen other places. And I like what I see. I think that's my next one. Sorry guys, I'm shopping too.
Came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. She said she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge of where the ocean meets the land, just like she's walking on a wire in a circus. She parks her car outside of my house and takes her clothes off. Says she's close to understanding Jesus. And she understood. She has trouble acting normal when she's nervous.
Okay, everybody, that has been Monzo and thank you all for watching. It's a huge store, very, very, very busy. Come join their group. They're very helpful. And we love you. We'll see you next time. Bye.